Hey everyone, and welcome to another tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to create some pixel art here in Photoshop. So the first thing I'm going to do is go to File, New, and make sure our canvas is 50 pixels by 50 pixels. You can make yours a little bit bigger if you want. I'm going to need my pixel character, and I can make sure my resolution is set to 72 dpi. There we go, and by default you see we have a small little canvas to work with because pixel art is by default very small. Now you notice I have my navigator panel up here. This is going to let me preview what my little pixel character will look like as I draw on my massive canvas right here. So also too, what we need to do is make sure that our pencil brush is selected and that we're working with a 1 pixel size and 100% hardness. And now if I start drawing around on my canvas, you can see it's a very pixelated shape and look to it so far. So that's exactly what we're looking for. So let's go ahead and start drawing our character. So I'm going to fill in my background black, and the main reason why is because I'm going to make this character who's basically a floating brain in this robotic body with guns for hands, and I want the container holding his brain to be white, so I don't want to work on a white canvas. So I'm going to start drawing out my character. And I'm going to start laying out his size here. And as you can see, as I draw in this main canvas, you can see in the small navigator window to the right, you can see a small preview of what it's going to look like as I'm drawing it. So I can kind of get a little preview of what the pixel art will look like final as I'm creating it here. So I'm going to draw a body. I'm going to add some shading to it. And I'm going to add some other little effects here. And there we go. There's our final pixelated character. So now the next step we need to do is go ahead and enlarge him. We can go into image size. And what we're going to do is let's make him 1080 by 1080. And I'm going to turn this switch over to nearest neighbor, and it's going to preserve the hard edges when I scale him up. And there you go. He still remains pixelated even though we scaled him up without any anti-aliasing. Alright, so now let's add some finishing touches to this. I'm going to go ahead and switch to a gradient, and I'm going to basically just fill in this background here with a nice little gradient. And then I'm going to go ahead and create a new layer. Let's go ahead and make a shadow for him. And I'm going to switch that to multiply. And then I'm going to go ahead and do blur. And we'll soften that shadow up a little bit. And turn the opacity down. And now I have this texture I took. I'm going to go ahead and copy. I'm going to paste that, and I'm going to paste it right above my robot character, and I'm going to scale it down. There we go. And now I'm going to make this a clippy mask and switch this to multiply. And I'm going to turn the opacity down a little bit, and I'm also going to do Command L and bring up the levels. And really bring up some of that contrast in that texture there. And now if I zoom in, I have this pixelated character with this nice little texture since he's a robot. And there you go, there's our final pixelated character. You can see we add some texture and we can add other effects to it if we want to. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and thanks for watching.